Eleron, we're back. Lost Ember, last time we got stuck. Let's see if game is gonna save us now. Tank at. We're saved. So this time let's run carefully. The world is so magical, if you're gonna pause the video, it looks like a fan art. Yep, this is where I got stuck. All right. Okay, just in time. Where am I going? Ooh, there's a mushroom there. Let's get it.
There has to be a lot of memories here, don't you think?
Why I cannot climb? It won't allow me to climb. That's not good. All right. There should be red smoke somewhere. Oh, I hope I can get there. Oh, there it is. Watch out! I guess we're stuck here. Not good. Okay. We have lots of smokes around. Let's make sure I'm not missing anything. I think we need to go there first. Where's that duck? Ducky, ducky, where are you? Quack! I can hear you. Where the heck is that duck? Oh, I think this is a normal fire or memory. Okay.
The Emperor's soldiers were taking everything these people had. Didn't he see the people were starving?
Don't mind me, I'm just a duck. This is a dead end. Well, there's another smoke there, but I need duck immediately. Come on, duck, where are ya? Oh, what is this? Where's that coming from? Here we go. Just in time.
Do you think you lived here when you were a child? I think it's hurt. And they just left it here to die. At least it wasn't alone. Is that a soul spirit? Wolf, look. Its spirit rises to the City of Light. If only I could just do that as well. A simple farm animal getting into the City of Light. Yet I'm still here. Doesn't it seem unfair to you? I really hope you'll be allowed into the City of Light as well, Wolf. It's the most magnificent place. Endless feasts with the mightiest of the Amrana. Colossal monuments built out of pure light and a temple reaching higher than the sun. People didn't have much around here. You still shared your hard-earned bread. Is that Wayla?
You look so weak. You need to eat.
Eat what? There's not enough for everyone.
It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here.
Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand. Please.
Understand? They don't understand anything.
Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence.
I can't believe you're not with me in this. Fine, I'll do it without your support then.
What happened here? It looks like it burnt down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you know what happened?
The hell was that? Oh, the wall is cracking. I don't get it. Oh, yeah, now I can pass through this wall. All right. Now I can pass through this wall.
I think we have to find clues somewhere else. There's nothing left here.
Oh no, I missed the... Oh god. Yes, we're going to die.
Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. More and more people got sick.
Okay, Val has just disappeared. I cannot go through here. What do I need to do? I'm lost. I'm so lost. Not okay. And I don't see any fire around. Not a good sign.
Wait, do you see a way to break this barrier? Didn't he see the people were starving?
Whoa. Come on, I need to go here. Please.
No way ahead except through? Maybe this leads up there somehow.
We're in tunnel now. Right or left? I guess it was left after all. Look at this!
Pretty dark in here. Let's just look for another way out. Just look for some light. That's always a good sign. Almost feel their anger. Fists closed tight, teeth clenched. Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yanrana, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up. What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she... Oh, Wolf, I'm so sorry. I know you loved her. After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story.
Yellow. Thank you, Hummingbird. Looks like we're gonna have to go to that castle. We have a long road up ahead.
Look at the water. It used to be filled with that algae and scum. It doesn't look very healthy to drink.
Well, so many ducks. I can be fish now. Yes. This is awesome. All right, now what? Let's go here.
Amazing. I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi, our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. I don't remember there being a lake of this size here.
No! I actually can go like this. Amazing. Yeah, I'm going like this. Magikarp, attack! You don't have to evolve.
The Whispering Towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones.
But I was a fish.
This was a sacred burial place, you see.
Dang it.
My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted
the
funeral
ritual, more fish.
I would already be in the City of Light then.
Oh, this is a shallow water.
You want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within.
The question is, where is everyone? What happened to all of these people?
I have a bad feeling about this.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
I guess he's not gonna get the Father of the Year award. All right, now where? Oh, wall is shattered! Yay! Yay! Let's go. I'm gonna jump smash it. What is that? A new animal? Okay.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to.
Let me go there. Oh, secret passage. What an amazing map design.
Look at these fools. Can you believe how people built this?
Evolve, fish, evolve! Imagine if you see a fish going upstairs. Wouldn't that be amazing? Okay, that was a fail.
This has to be the canals beneath Kilotazi. Let's hurry, I want to show you the city.
The prop? Okay, here we go. mushroom.
Oh no.
Okay, thank God.
This is Kilo Tazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilo Tazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
See you in part 3, guys.